really enjoyed the movie, guys. I love the movie. I'm a big Wes Anderson fan. Love the movie, and you guys had beautiful performances in the film.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, absolutely. I want to begin by asking you, Wes was telling me a little bit about the casting process. That was a long process, but that when he found you guys, he knew you were both right for the parts. Could you talk a little bit about that process?
Well, for me, it started when my dance teacher told me about an open call that was going on near where I lived. So I figured I'd take a shot and try it for the weekend. So after I went to the open call, I got a call, and they asked me if I would go and meet Wes Anderson. So after I met Wes, they called back and said I had the role.
My process was a lot longer than hers. I had my first audition in September 2010, and it took about 6 months and another 3 callbacks for me to finally be cast. It was on March 1st, I got the news. My mom was picking me up from school, and like, she never does that. And she called my dad over her Bluetooth, and over the Bluetooth, my dad told me that I got the part.
Nice. And did you guys get to audition together at any point or rehearse together before you actually got on set?
It was really after Wes had cast us that he decided he would have us work together. I think he was more focused on getting the right children for the parts and then making sure they were working together.
That they would work together. Yeah. Well, and Wes obviously has a very unique and specific directing style. As young actors, what was it like for you to sort of approach that and be a part of that process?
Well, Wes is so brilliant and kind and simply amazing. In the way he can just, this great idea, put it onto paper as a beautiful story and then bring it to life in such an extraordinary film. It's an amazing talent. Yeah. He is so great to work with.
Yeah, Wes is like one of the few true artists out there. He's really amazing.
Were you guys fans of his previous films? Had you seen Rushmore or anything?
I had seen Fantastic Mr. Fox, which was truly fantastic. And I had heard of his other movies, so yeah, I was pretty excited.
I had seen Fantastic Mr. Fox, The Darjeeling Limited, and The Royal Tenenbaums, and all three were such extraordinary films that when I learned I was going to be working with the man who made them, I was thrilled.
Absolutely. Well, tell me a little bit about the relationship between Sam and Susie in the film, because it's very, very Romeo and Juliet in some senses, isn't it?
Yes. Well, Sam and Susie, I believe that Susie runs away with Sam because she feels like he understands her and what she's going through, and she thinks that the rest of the world and her family kind of left her alone in their own way. And Sam is always there for her, and that's why she wants to be with him so badly.
Yeah, I couldn't have said it any better.
And Sam's a little bit of an outcast in his own right.
Yeah, he is also very misunderstood, but he's a very good kid. And yeah, I feel like when he first meets Susie, he realizes that this is the girl for him. This is the one person that he's finally met who really understands, knows what he's going through, and he can really identify with.
Yeah, it's a very sweet love story between the two characters. You guys get to work with some amazing, iconic actors in this film. Bruce Willis, Ed Norton, Frances McDormand, Bill Murray. Tell me about working with them. Were you guys nervous at all?
Oh, not nervous, no. Just excited. Really, they're such fantastic people and just all so amazing. Really, and they're such talented actors and artists and really just overall fantastic. The two who I got to work the closest with were Bill Murray and Fran McDormand, and Bill is just hysterical. He is so much fun and everyone loves him, and same with Fran. She is so sweet and down to earth and kind. They're all amazing.
Bill treated you well?
Yes.
Did he goof on you a little bit?
He was very goofy. He was fun guy.
Excellent. And you got to work with Bruce Willis and Ed Norton a lot.
I got to work with Bruce a lot. Yeah, he was also a really, really nice guy. He was really awesome, cool, and down to earth as well. And it was a blast working with him.
Yeah. Had you grown up watching some of his movies?
And I've seen a lot of his movies before.
Excellent. Well, it's a great film and a great performance.